Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome back. Actually, I just played Path of Exile, was recording it, and my computer restarted. So I lost that video. It's gone. So about 10 minutes of gameplay is lost. I did menagerie for a unique beast for amulet, and that's what I've got. This is the one that I've got, so let's put it there maybe. And then I went to the bathhouse.
You get him, boy.
And got these while trying to reach the high gardens. I'm not sure why my computer resetted. That should not be the case, really. I mean, it was the red screen, so that's overheating. But my temperatures are fine. I have great cooling, actually. Not sure what's going on. Why did it restart? Let me check. The temperature of my on my radon, it's fine. 56 is fine. Even 70 is fine. So I lost about 10 minutes, guys, of gameplay. Was about okay, this guy is boring. Was about 85% of a level on a level. Okay, let me get this then. Oh my god, just don't bother me. Don't bother me. Should I get this? Yeah, I think so. I think so, it's nice. I still don't know why my computer got wrecked by the temperature. What the hell, man? I don't understand that at all. So I will have to check my temperatures from time to time, see what's going on. 44, that's amazing, that's good. Not sure, I think that was a bug or something. I mean, if it's 43 now, it needs to be doubled for it to actually restart from the temperature. Needs to be double. And I cannot see that happening, to be honest. What the hell? That was some fluke in the system. Hopefully. Okay, I barely made it out of that. Already 15% of experience bar. Here we go, I can see the door now. I think that's it, yeah, high garden. Normal temperatures, 56, 43, that's amazing, that's great. It can be way higher and work great. Oh wait, these guys can actually be captured. Where is he? There we go. Did I put a net on it? Yes, I did. Okay, what the hell, man? What the hell was that? And I have great gear, actually. Just look at this. This is great to have at this level. This is fine. All the resistances and boosts. This is great. What the hell is going on? They still kill me. Got one. Okay, wait. This guy is slow as well, so... Spikes. So many spikes. Oh wait. Let's then open a portal. Holy. Molly. Six sockets. Oh, the blue guys. Their spikes might hurt. Actually. There was something new. Where is he? There we go. Haha, you are captured. stupid beast.
That's good. Okay.
Okay, I've seen new stuff. This one is not. Might be dead already. And this zone is big. At least it's much bigger than I thought it will be. Already melted him. Let me check the temperatures. Yeah, 46 was the upper limit, and 60 Celsius on the GPU. The Pulse of Terra. Yeah, I remember this. It was great fight. Yeah, I remember this a little bit. Melt! Where is he? Wait, what the hell, man? You're joking me? Well, I have AoE. Wow. Wow! I survived. Where is it? What? Not even half health, really? Cool. I'm dead now, yes. I can see that. I lost some experience here. It's strong. I hope that's a real one. It looks like it. Wow, the melt, but on me. Run. Burn it a little bit. There we go. There we go, man. Emperor's luck. This shield is fine. This is not fine, so let's take this. I am no beast of burden. Okay, what's new? This one. Reflected damage, but I don't need that. Let me just reload then. Here we go. The city is there.
Yes, what is it?
Not really. Not too bad, but not really. Bring me back something nice. Passive. That's always appreciated. Always. Okay, now I'm going for this. Deep wisdom. Maximum energy shield, mana, intelligence. Really, really good, yes. And then this one, and then the small ones. But they are great, yeah. Okay, so first one, dexterity. Any quests these guys wanna give me? No. God damn it. Complete the labyrinth. I actually should do that soon. Yeah, this can stay. I don't care. Lunaris Temple. The waypoint is near the stairs, so let's go down there. Let's see. Yeah, it's the same as the Act 1, it just that they have frost instead of fire. Team. Well, wait, there are a lot of them. Let's do it. Let's do this. Moonlit Chambers. You're not gonna regenerate health, nope. I'm gonna melt it. Here we go. Beheader. Sacrifice a noon. That's a bit rare. A little bit. Alright. Let's go. Half a level. Okay, wait. Both sides are full of monsters. Do I need any other game to level up? Probably. Probably. Well, wait. I don't have to wait. They are already gone. No beasts. Give me more beasts. I need what? Beasts. To capture. Oops. The dead is the end. Let's open one portal, because if I become dead, I lost too many minutes to get back there. Okay, this guy is slow. I cannot just ignore them. They even freeze. I have to move, but I'm stuck. Okay. I need stun immunity. It's really annoying. Discipline 404. 20 more, or should I say 19, but whatever. Is the piety boss here as well or not? Probably not. Okay, wait. Oh. Okay. Big door. Portal, just in case. Holy man, there are a lot of them. Let's do this. Dusk. Harbinger of Lunaris. Okay, I'm melting him for now. He's melting me too. What the hell? Wait. That was scary. Okay, that thing is scary. Did I melt him? Yes, I did. Don't mind if I do.
I am no beast of burden.
Okay, let's relog. Let me see the temperatures. 47 for the moment, but 45 now. 58 and 64 on the GPU. GPU. All good, man, all good. And this one is also important. 63 is nothing for that. But why did it restart? I lost, like, as I said, about 10 minutes of my gameplay. It just restarted with a red screen.
There you go.
It's so bad. Wow, this is cool. Let me see this one. Let me think about it. Okay, let me think about it now. Not really. Well, even if I get a little bit of an upgrade, it's nothing special. It's I have to worry about sockets and stuff. It's just not that impressive of an upgrade anyway. So labyrinth soon, and the boss soon, but in the next episode, guys. Thanks for watching and see you soon.